latest update on National Health Service surcharge for migrant healthcare workers. According to the reports on mainstream media, United Kingdom government will not scrap National Health Service surcharge for migrant healthcare workers, and this means that a family of four on three-year work permit will have to pay approximately £10,000 to access National Health Service. To get the latest updates on United Kingdom visa and immigration, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates on your screens. If you have any queries, you can comment below or email us on the email address mentioned in this video. The United Kingdom government has sparked extensive anger by denying to slash an added surcharge for foreign National Health Service workers to access health service. As reported in a newspaper on Thursday, 14th of May, 2020, that there will be no privileges for foreign workforce, in spite of Home Secretary Priti Patel assuring to review the notorious charges 3 weeks ago. The United Kingdom Home Office mentioned that no review took place beyond provisions for a one-year extension for National Health Service health staff, whose visas will expire before the 1st of October in the year 2020. A spokesperson from the Home Office confirmed that this is fully free of cost and incorporates an exemption from the immigration health surcharge. In October, it is reported that the immigration health surcharge will increase from £400 to £624 and will be expanded to all European Union nationals from January 2021 as part of a range of actions announced by Chancellor Rishi Sunak during his budget in March 2020. As reported in the newspaper Independent, as there is no right of rescheduling or ability to pay yearly, foreign staff will have to pay the sum in full for the entire period of their visa or residency permit. This denotes that a family comprising four members on a three-year work permit will have to submit almost £10,000 to get the National Health Service, additionally paying current taxes and national insurance. The immigration health surcharge applies to all foreign residents studying and working in the United Kingdom, including National Health Service staff and their entire families. The opposition Labour Party named the effort unconscionable and stated that the National Health Service would collapse without foreign staff. Labour's shadow health minister, Justin Maddow, said, "Ministers often express how proud they are of the astonishing efforts being made by National Health Service workers, yet when the government have the chance to do something concrete to show their gratitude, they suddenly remove all support and assistance." Over 170 National Health Service workers have deceased confronting the COVID-19 pandemic, many of whom have been from migrant and ethnic minority backgrounds. The first eight United Kingdom National Health Service doctors to have died from the COVID-19 virus were all immigrants. Are you affected by this step taken by the Home Secretary? Do you need advice on your visa extension? Comment below now.